left hand, non-dominant hand, is on the throat of the racket. And you just want to let your racket rest here in that V. And you're taking your racket back in this way here, so that you have your right hand, your dominant hand, between hip and shoulder. You don't want to be up here, not down here.